the next book of it. Listen, let me check this. You guys are very special. Like, you know what? Very important people on the red carpet. Looking stylish, looking amazing. Who would dress you tonight?
I dress myself.
What?
To look good, similar. I actually dress myself.
So speaking about this wonderful massive night, like, what are you looking forward most into?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing beautiful ladies,
beautiful ladies are just behind you.
No, this one. People looking good, having fun the whole time. I'm actually looking for a great time, you know?
So what would you like to say to people who didn't come through or to people who came through?
They're missing out, those who didn't come through. Those who came through, you're gonna have fun. I guess you're gonna network, meet a lot of people. Have fun, that's the thing.
Let's have fun, that's what it is. Let's have fun right here on the red carpet. It's one of the first ever Rock My Suit right here at the Black Nexus State Theatre. Come through, invite your friends. This is New Africa TV. My name is Cam Phyllis.
Can you guys do it?
Oh my god. Stay next to me, shining, looking great. Designs, we all perfect interview. I want to ask you, who designed?
I'm begging.
Okay. I've already had a conversation with you, and I know you're going to be dressed a bit later, so we're going to be having
Time. This is Mrs. Tiki Kocha.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Wow. So, like, how long have you known her?
For 30 years now.
Wow!
She's my younger sister.
My God. Yeah. I can see where the family comes from. Like, so, looking into this event, Swanee Rock My Suit ever, you know, it's the first of its ever kind. So, what are you looking forward most into this night?
You know, that's a surprise that you'll see. Many beautiful things that I'm there. I know I also know Mr. Amazing, perfect thing that
we're
gonna see. Mr.
Tinky,
top notch.
Wow. So what would you like to say to people who didn't come through or to people who came through and looking forward to this event for next year?
For those who came through, trust me, you'll not regret this. And for those who didn't come, please make sure you don't miss out. Next time.
Thank you very much for joining us on the red carpet, my lady. You have a nice one. So they're having a nice one right here at the Black Man next to State Theatre. This is the place to be. 20's best ever, Rock My Suit. Come through, invite your friends, rock your suit and look stylish. So I'm joined by someone who's very, very special, but know one thing. Keep in mind, this is New Africa TV. My name is Carlo Phyllis. So right about now, I'm joined by a stylish man. You're looking great, man. I want to compliment you time and time again. But you're okay, I'm looking good.
Thank you.
So what I would like to know is, like, who dressed you? I just think, you know what, you had to rock your suit. Who styled you?
I styled myself.
Okay. Wow. So, what are you looking forward into this event this night?
Exclusive and unique designs. Mm-hmm. Something we've never seen before. Because things are starting to be the same. So, trends.
Wow. Let's talk about trends, man. So, what would you like to say in conclusion to everybody who pulled up here?
Oh, like I said before, you will never regret this. Mm-hmm. It's the first of its kind, and many more to come.
Yeah. Thank you very much for joining us on the red carpet. My name is Carlo Phyllis. This is New Africa TV, and we're going to be having some of the red carpet's most captured moments right here on the red carpet. We're going to be talking to a lot of people, and you should know one thing. Edgars is part of the leading sponsors right here. Edgars is here, man, dressed in the personalities, should I say, the MCs of this event. So come through, tell your friends to actually come through.
Can we have you online?
What?
Hey, yellow season. How are you doing, man?
Wow, China's best ever Rock My Suit event. What would you like to say about that?
Very nice team. That's something that I've been looking for.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Swanee, it's a piece of style. Guys, talk about the talk about blessings, we talk about our worship. It's a piece of style for
Talk about Omar Shoban, but let's talk about who designed you. Like, we saw that, you know what, you're working in a nice, wonderful outfit. Who styled you? Where is the inspiration coming from?
Spelling is my brand.
Mm-hmm.
It's the one that I'm pushing with my guy, Scratch and Sweat. TCR Lifestyle. Mm-hmm. It's the one that is behind me. It's
in conclusion, what would you like to say to people watching this video, what should I say, who are not here today?
Just say they must
just for
link themselves with power.
I think you have to tell
this to running YouTube. From right there, that's gonna be one of the highly
so contested.
Nice. nice. Thank you very much for joining us on the Red Carpet. May you have a lovely evening right here at the 20th best ever Rock My Suit event. Thank you very much. I'm going to be talking to a couple of people. So joined by someone who's very stylish. Man, I want to know, like, first and foremost, who styled you?
I'm impressed by
spending. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's why you came with the same car.
Yeah.
So what are you looking forward into this night?
Flamboyance, mm-hmm. style, mm-hmm. class, mm-hmm. everything that is just classy about this one.
So what would you like to say to people who didn't come through, or to people who came through at Clark?
We just want to say this is the beginning of greatness and perfection, and, you know, everything that is to invite you to come to the next
meeting. Yeah. Wow. Shout out to Spenade, man, and thank you very much for joining me.
Thank you.
Have a lovely evening.
Thank you. Just come at us.
Away. Respected, man. We are out here at the Swan Fest ever. Rock My Suit right here at the Black Next State Theatre. Come through with your friends, invite your friends, and remember, this is New Africa TV, and man, I'm going to be talking to a lot of people. So my next person, man, like, I've seen you since you came through, and I'm inspired by your guest. Like, I'm like out here, like, look at him, like, you know what? Uh-huh. Look at the haircut, look at the outfit, cover the suit, man. So, can you tell us what inspired this? Who styled you?
I styled myself.
Wow.
I always love fashion. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I do style myself.
Wow. Very imaginative. So, what I would like to ask is, like, looking at this event, it's the best ever of its kind. What are you looking forward into?
You know, like I said, I love swag, so I'm looking forward to seeing, like, most, like, great suit clothing. Yeah, great suit, you know, better than mine. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
My God. You know, I see that you're not rocking your suit and tie, but you're rocking your suit and spandex. What inspired?
You know, as all the motor of the love station, mm-hmm. that's where, you know, you find some things in Okoro where you incorporate in what you wear. So I just thought of this, I saw this once on a fashion show, mm-hmm. and I just thought, you know what, let me just rock this one. It's a nice one that
I yeah, rock my suit and look good, man. Thank you very much for coming to Rock My Suit. May you have a lovely evening. We are still right here at the Swan Fest ever Rock My Suit event, man, right here at the Black next to State Theatre. Come through, invite your friends, and remember, this is New Africa TV. My name is Carla Fellas, and we're going to be joined by a lovely, beautiful looking lady right here next to me. My lady, as you look beautiful, who styled you? Who invited this wonderful outfit?
I styled myself.
Wow. So she is actually competing against other 10 defenders, or should I say, other 10 competitors. So how is the challenge looking? Did you hear that? Out of 10 loses. I thought she was going to say something else. So I want to know, like, looking into this event, what are you looking forward most to at the end of the day?
I'm just looking for
let's have a lovely fashion day, eh? Right here at the Swan and Rock My Suit. Come through with your friends, invite your friends. We're at the Black Man next to State Theatre. Invite everybody that you know. And remember, this is New Africa TV. My name is Carla Phillips, and we're going to be covering some of the Red Carpet's moments. Very important, very special. Come through, and remember one thing. Edgars is one of the leading sponsors right here. They invited, they're dressing up the personalities. They're also dressing up the MC. Come through, invite your friends. Tell your families and friends to come through, man, and enjoy a wonderful, best ever Swan and Rock My Suit event right here at the Black. My name is Carla Phillips, and trust me, man, we're going to be getting some of the chemistry. We're going to be talking to great people in the space, man. Wow. I can't wait for the MCs though. But man, let's keep finding out who is next on the playlist, because I know people are out here looking stylish, looking great. I so wish I had a stylist, you know, so that they can stress me, they can put me on, they can put me right, they can, you know what, put me on ease. But right about now, I'm stressing. No, should I say, I'm styling myself. Not stressing, but I'm styling myself. I'm going to be talking to a couple of people, so be sure to catch the interviews. Be sure to follow in. Be sure to love. Show love. This is the 21st ever Rock My Suit right here at the Black next to State Theatre. So we're going to be talking to a couple of people. My God. Man, Jesus. I sense that you are standing behind me. No, how are you doing, man?
I'm good, man.
Great. Looking at your design, it's wonderful. It's one masterpiece. Should I say, who styled you?
Myself.
Mm-hmm. So who are you?
Fabric Magician.
Oh.
Not me.
So you're one of the competitors.
Today I just came to check around and know I'm getting.
Wow. Unique style indeed, man. So what are you looking forward into? We're talking about this night, this massive night. What are you looking forward into?
Today I just want to see different styles, different designs. expecting to get like new things. Don't worry, you get to learn different things because uniqueness, because I believe everyone will be here, but just creating them what unique things that they want to show us. So yeah.
May we have a wonderful Swan and Rogue Masters first ever event?
I believe this will be my first one.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We should have the best
yeah.
ever.
Oh, by the way, this is the best one.
Yeah, it's the best one. Swan's best ever.
Yeah, and I'm so glad that I'm going to be part of
it. You know, we trendset. Yeah. Lucas Stein, thank you very much for joining me on the Red Carpet Moments, man. Have a lovely evening. So I was joined by someone who's very, very, very influential in the style industry. He's been designing some great art design. But right about now, let's shift into something very, very different. I see, should I say, a tech team of four. Looking stylish, looking wonderful. Can you tell me, step by step, who styled you, who dressed you guys, looking wonderful today?
Me personally, it was my wife.
Oh, nice.
And I lie. Shout out, I lie. It was my 5-year-old daughter. She said, "Daddy,
really?
That's what I don't wear suits.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not a suit man.
Uh-huh.
I grew up on a farm. I live on a farm. You can see. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing a suit. Mm-hmm. I'm born in the 70s. These youngsters.
Yeah.
These guys are from the new age.
Okay.
Me, I'm old school.
The new school.
I dress the old school ways. When my 5-year-old is happy, I'm happy.
I dress myself.
Uh-huh. I believe now everybody trusts themselves right here.
Yeah.
It's that situation. So what I would like to know is, looking at this event, what are you looking forward to in this night?
I think looking at some awesome fashion, and to learn more about fashion, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and pushing our company name out there as much as possible.
Wow,
yes.
Wow. Let's have a lovely event. Let's have a lovely evening. Thank you very much for joining me on the Red Carpet Moments. My name is Carlo Phillips, and this is New Africa TV. So we're going to be talking to a couple of people who are actually here, man. Looking stylish, looking wonderful. So I'm going to be joined by the host, Timba. Man, looking stylish, looking great. Your outfit is really wonderful. I love it. Who dressed you, man?
I'm dressed by the guy called Kojo.
Uh-huh.
It's my brother from Ghana.
Ah, Ghanaian. So like, what inspired this color, man? Like, you looking colorful, like you in spring right now.
Look, man, it's colorful, it's suit. We are doing suits, we are doing colorful suits, so we need to give it to people.
Mm-hmm.
It's spring, it's summer, so we're bringing all the brightness.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and what I've seen is that you are collaborating with Edgars. It's one of the leading dressers. When I had a conversation earlier with someone from Edgars, they told me that you're dressing the host, you're dressing the MCs and everything like that. How is the collaboration so far?
No, look, everything is going so well. Mm-hmm. Everything, we're happy about the collaboration. But the only thing that it's a challenge now, I think it's time.
Mm-hmm.
Which we really need to apologize for the sake of protocol, because we're hosting the mayor as well. So we really need to apologize for that.
Yeah, yeah. Because I believe that, you know what, the event should have started a bit earlier, but unfortunately because of time and everything like that, things will have to be delayed. So, Timba, looking into this event, what are you looking to end the event?
It's all about exposure to the upcoming designers.
Mm-hmm.
It's all about putting Swan the Rock My Suit on the map. It's something that we're looking forward to happen each and every year.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be an annual event.
Wow. Massive, man. Thank you for the idea. Let's have a lovely Swan is best ever Rock My Suit. Shout out. So that was Timba, the host, or should I say the organizer or the visionary behind this massive event, which is called Swan and Rock My Suit. So come through, invite your friends and rock your suit. Look stylish, look wonderful. So there's this lady standing next to me, and I can't wait to actually get the inside of the dress, or should I say, what she's wearing tonight. My lady, can you please join? Can you please join? So look so stylish. What's your name? Who are you?
Right now.
Uh-huh. Looking so stylish. You know, I love your outfit. Who inspired us? Who is the leader, or should I say, the visionary behind this wonderful outfit?
Wow.
So looking at the Swan's first ever Rock My Suit, what are you looking into?
Kind of everything.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
But it's the first ever of its kind. It's Rock My Suit. The title tells everything.
Yeah.
What are you looking into? Speaking about suits, do you love suits though?
Yes, I do. Mm-hmm. But today I decided to rock my dress.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Thank you very much for joining me on the Red Carpet Moments. And this is a New Africa TV. My name is Carl Phillips, and we're doing some coverage on the red carpet, having chills, or should I say hangouts conversations with people who are actually out here on the red carpet, looking the most, looking stylish and wonderful. And I'm going to be joined by a stylist, or should I say designer, who is competing here. My lady, how are you today?
Fine, how are you?
My God. I'm so excited to have you.
Really?
Wow. So like, I know, I don't even want to ask who designed or who styled you. It's you.
It's me, of
So what is the inspiration behind this wonderful masterpiece right here?
I'm inspired by what I see around me. Uh-huh. Yeah.
So looking into this event, you're one of the, should I say, people participating in this challenge.
Yes.
What are you looking forward into?
Well, you know, this challenge is going to help me to see a lot of things, like a lot of different designers are showcasing their different things. So it's going to also help me learn, like to see what I'm missing, because at least it will help me to see a lot of designers, how they do their art.
Wonderful. So since you are part of the, should I say, challenges or people in the competition, what would you like to say to other competitors?
Well, I should just wish them their best. I hope they win.
Thank you very much. Have a nice
Thank
evening.
You so much.
Thank you very much. That is one designer who is actually out here competing also. Men, the Red Carpet is full of fun, it's full of great vibes, great times, man. And I promise you, it's going to be a great best ever. So I'm going to rock my suit. Come through, come invite friends, and men, let's enjoy a great, wonderful place. The place to be, it is next to State Theatre, right here at the Black. My name is Carlo Phillips, and this is New Africa TV.